I'm Linda Peterson, and thanks for joining me for another episode of Spellbinders Media Mixage. I'm really excited to be actually pushing the boundary of Explore Beyond today. So we're going to be working with some kind of unconventional materials. I'm going to turn shrink plastic into rusty metal and make these really awesome earrings. So let's get started.
Place your shrink plastic onto the cutting plate. We'll be using the circles 3 and the ovals 1 die template. Place them cutting side down and close the sandwich with the base plate. Pass this through the Artisan X-plorer. To shrink the plastic, apply heat. As it shrinks, it'll curl and then it'll flatten out again. I'm using the Grate 3 texture plate. Turn it upside down and press it over the hot plastic to give it a bit of texture. Apply dark brown acrylic paint to a cosmetic sponge and paint it onto your shapes. To add patina, I'm using Gilders paste. I'll add a small amount to my finger and rub it over my shapes. And you can add as much as you'd like. I could have placed my holes with a hand punch before I shrunk my plastic, but instead I'm using a drill afterwards. That way I can place the holes exactly where I want them. Arrange your pieces and attach them together using a jump ring. Here I've added a wire coil and a feather. Attach an ear wire and your earrings are ready to wear. I've used the negative space from my shapes to create the focal piece for a coordinating necklace.
I hope that this video has kind of sparked your creativity and is getting you thinking about ways that you can use materials in unconventional ways. Be sure to check out the entire line of Spellbinders Media Mixage on the website at spellbinderscreativearts.com. There's lots of eye candy and lots more inspiration for you to explore. So that's going to wrap it up for this episode, but I'll be back again real soon to share more tips, techniques, and ideas. And remember that the possibilities are endless when you explore beyond.